I am Penny Taylor, and I am the owner of Blossom Shops. I operate 5 flower shops, 4 of them in the Halifax Dartmouth area and 1 in the Annapolis Valley. I have had the opportunity to be involved in some of the most incredible events, from weddings to movies to royal visits. I got into this business 31 years ago. I moved to a small town and was commuting to the city. My husband was in the flower business and said, "Hey, what about a flower shop?" That's how I got into the business. I now have 5 stores. My original store was in Windsor, Nova Scotia, and is still in Windsor, Nova Scotia. We've had 3 locations there. I do own my location now, and I still use that as our main store or our head office. My relationship with my local credit union has been great over the last 29 years. I just like that they are there, and it's a person sometimes, not just an answering machine. I have chosen to use the credit union because they're local and in my community, but they're there to help me when I really need some help quickly, and they've always been able to do that. I live in a small community, and I can see how a small business and other businesses and the people that live there can really affect the life of the community being just a little bit better. The last couple of months, the credit union has been there for me. They were the first call I made. They met with me and they assured me that all the things I already have, I would have, and if I needed more, they would have that for me. They really, really made me feel very safe through all of this. They had my back through all of this, and I knew that myself, my company, and my staff would be okay. I'm often approached by other financial institutions to move my banking. Every time I end up staying with the credit union because nobody else is able to offer me the service that the credit union gives me.